You know you're going to get old, but you just don't know how fast it creeps up on you. When I turned 70, my great-granddaughter asked me, "Gran, how old are you?" I said, "I'm too old." And she looked at me with the sweetest smile and said, "I'm four old." I couldn't do anything but cuddle her and laugh.
Caring for me has to be with love.
Care is about showing everyone the love and respect they deserve and empowering them to live well.
True care is listening to them, listening to their stories, giving them a hug and a cup of tea, but not too many biscuits.
Amira's an occupational therapist. As soon as she came in the door, I felt she was an old friend. She's so patient, she listens to you.
The heart of the village is for everyone to look out for each other.
They should be able to do the things that they want to do, to be the best version of themselves.
Seeing the smile on their face when they greet you, I think that's the most rewarding part.
It's not a job, it's like a visit to my family or my relatives.
A lot of cuddles at work with a smile. Some people, they cry when we give a cuddle.
It just feels like talking to your grandmother or your grandfather. Who doesn't love visiting their grandma and granddad anyway?
It has to be in your heart. You have to have a good heart to be a good carer.
I feel like I haven't worked a day in the last 7 years because I'm actually doing something I love. We're blessed to do this every day.
This is not work, this is part of my life. I love the resident. I don't know, just love. Yeah.
This job brings joy to my heart because when I give a lot of joy, I get a lot of joy for myself as well.
It's rewarding. Yeah, it makes me feel very happy.
Some people, they say, "I miss you." It's make me feel happy and loved.
The most important thing in life is love and caring for each other and the togetherness that brings in a place like this.
To be loved and cared for and then to love and to care so deeply, I think that's the essence of being human.
There's no shame in getting old. If you've been independent your whole life, it's so hard to ask for help. Take the first step and it'll be a lot easier. You've got to live your life to the fullest because you never know when your last day is going to come.
Knowing that I've helped someone, I feel like a good person and I've done something good for somebody.
It's not like working in the office, it's heartwarming.
If you're thinking about a job in aged care, just do it. You'll love it.
I've had a lot of jobs in the past, but this is definitely something that I love.
I love it. So happy I've chosen this job.